Ideas for sermons don't just hit you when you're at your computer. They come to you in between meetings, when you're at the coffee shop, or wherever remote work has you. With Sermon Builder on mobile, you can create and refine your manuscript, your slides, and produce handouts right from your tablet. Let me show you how it works. Whether you're starting a new sermon or picking up where you left off on your computer, you can quickly access your complete sermon library by tapping the navigation drawer in the bottom left corner, and then Sermons under the Documents section. Here, you'll find your complete sermon library. Tap the plus sign in the top right corner to start a new sermon. There are two main sections. Enter details about your sermon in the Sermon Info section, and use the Content section for your actual sermon manuscript. The Sermon Info pane holds important details about your sermon. By default, the information is attached to this single sermon, but you can alternatively save this document as a template to use the basic structure in the future, either in Sermon Builder or when creating sermons in the Sermon Manager. For now, we'll build a single sermon. The more information you add, the easier it will be for everyone else to find your sermon once it's published. Many of the input fields are preloaded with consistent naming conventions, so you don't have to remember whether or not you should capitalize some words or how you should type a reference. Simply start typing and select the options that appear below. When you've finished adding the sermon details, tap the information icon in the top right corner to close the panel and begin filling out your sermon content. With Sermon Builder, you can create your slides automatically while you write your sermon. By default, slides are generated for your main headings, and you can manually add Bible verse slides or quotes from selected text. Style your sermon manuscript with standard formatting options like bold, italics, bulleted lists, and more. But Sermon Builder is meant for preaching, so it also includes other sermon-specific formatting options like illustration markers or speaker prompts. If you want to add other text as a slide, select it and tap the Add Slides from Selected Text button. Sermon Builder can also help you generate formatted handouts or discussion documents. By default, headings are added to both. To add other text to either document, select it and choose Include in Handout or Include in Questions. You can even make text fill in the blank by simply tapping the Fill in the Blank option. To view your handout or question document, select the appropriate tab above. If you've added fill-in-the-blank answers, you can choose to hide or show those when previewing the handout. Because Logo syncs on the cloud, when you're back at your computer, pick up where you left off on your mobile device without missing a beat. And when you're ready to preach, enter preaching mode on any desktop or mobile device with Logos to keep you on track with your sermon while you preach. Sermon Builder on mobile is the easiest way to build, design, and present your sermons on the go. You focus on your content, and Logos will make sure your handouts and slides are formatted and ready. Create a new sermon document to get started.